Good early morning from Banská Bystrica. Today it's traveling day, so I'm now going to have some travel in some village of Slovakia named Ružomberok. So I have train in 1 hour, so I have to get ready.
Akon and Cardi.
Hey fellas, gather around. Got chicks coming from every town. Grab your money and throw your hands up.
Oh no, it's raining today, so it should be interesting today.
Mingling makes me feel like I'm stalking, cause when you walk, I see it, baby. And when you talk, I believe it, baby. I like that thick, petite, and pretty. Little touches of ditty, doesn't work the kitty like. She loves to stir it up. I can hear her purring up, cause she's the type that will get a rousey up. Get you excited, then call her boyfriend up. What's the plan without the plan B? We can meet up at the Honda house for the...
So, hello from the beautiful and small city in Slovakia, Ružomberok. I'm here just to see all the sights of this beautiful and small city, but I'm not familiar of the history of this any cities in Slovakia, but I just want to show you guys what I am seeing. So let's discover the city together.
I must say you're the flyest thing in here. So hot, we gon' need some rain in here. Type to make ex-gangsters bang in here. Girl, you can do anything you want in here. Clown if you want, hey. Frown if you want, hey. You ain't even gotta drop down if you want, hey. Cause I'd rather see you shake it standing. Either way you do it, girl, you look outstanding. And now you got...
This is real good structure. So you go up, upstairs, and you see just the wall, nothing. Maybe you want to cross here, but there's this kind of discomfort. And go upstairs. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's view. That's view. And this is the castle. Very old castle. That's why I'm here. Let's see. Do you see that? There is some road. And here is like a stop. So it should be continue soon. So this area is, I think, new building road. Yeah. I actually came from this side. And I went there, I went upstairs, I crossed the bridge, and then I'm coming with this direction. So maybe I could just cross here. It's okay, it's my first time here. Oh, now I got really close to that old castle. It's right there, but I don't see any way that brings there, because it's like a backside of the building. So maybe I have to turn back and look for some road that brings to the front side. Ah, castle, castle. I want to see you really close. So finally I got the address. This is address, I think. Thank God people made this kind of notes, so I'm just following them. Yeah, I see the upstairs, so you can see how the stairs looks. And now look at this old, enormous and classical castle named Likava. So in Slovak language they call it like Hrad Likava. Hrad means castle. So what the yeah, the doors are closed. Yeah, so it means we have to go back. Yeah, at least I want to let my phone inside of the door and record. There's actually nothing to see spatially, so it can be seen from the outside. guys, you have to see something else. See that? How does it look? It's so dark and there is some shapes. I don't know what does look like. And there's some door. Maybe it's time to really go back. Now I came to Uzhhondarov station. It's actually a bus station, but I will need a train to get my Siri to Banska Bystrica. So, but thank God I found somewhere to see it.